Samir is about a two-month-old zebra, and he's in the last month showed symptoms of a neurological or a nerve problem in his throat, and he's having trouble swallowing, and he's hypersalivating, and he's chewing too much, and when he does chew, he chews too hard. So there's some kind of a problem with the esophagus and his swallowing reflex. So what we've done to help the nerve function is we've implanted gold in the regions of the nerves. And what this will do is it will stimulate the firing of the nerves and allow the neurotransmitters to be released more normally. It will, what it'll do is it'll allow the motility in the esophagus to normalize so he can swallow in a normal way. And so the esophagus has waves of musculature contractions, and if it doesn't happen that way, he can't swallow fully. So we've had some success with this, and so we're going to try it on this guy.